What about the assertion in this article that a White House aide slipped Donald Segretti, a target of the Bureau's Watergate investigation, copies of what the FBI had?
We didn't look into that.
Why on earth not?
I'll have to look into that.
Did you know that the White House had your confidential file?
I did, yes, Senator. Let me tell you how that might have happened.
Please do.
White House counsel John Dean told me the White House wanted everything the FBI had on Watergate to help with its own investigation. So Mr. Dean took all those FBI files.
How many Bureau reports are we talking about? How many reports did you give Mr. Dean?
I believe it was 82.
As the acting director of the FBI, why on earth would you do that?
Because I was told to.
By who? Who would have ordered that?
President,